Welcome back to Serenity Oracle, and today we have a very special stone for you, Orchid Calcite. But before we get into that, if you like learning about crystals, make sure you go hit the subscribe button, give this video a like, and check the description box below for all the links to my Etsy shop, and make sure you follow me on Instagram because I do live weekly sales that you do not want to miss out on. With that being said, let's talk a little bit about Orchid Calcite. So here's a super cool fun stone. You don't see something that looks like this every day. Calcite is one of those crystals that it comes in many colors, many different translucent levels. Sometimes you get multicolored pieces of calcite, but this one is particularly beautiful. It has this really fantastic shimmer and shine to it, and it has these really beautiful, deep, rich, orangey hues. What this does is this activates the solar plexus and sacral chakras. Those chakra centers are very important because they help us to believe in ourselves, they help us to speak up, they help us to get motivated to do our work. So if you do need something to kind of give you a little bit of momentum or a little bit of extra drive right now, consider working with Orchid Calcite because it will definitely help you if you need to get a little grounded, make a plan, and start moving forward in your life. So something that I love working with Orchid Calcite for is basically encouraging oneself and believing in oneself. So when you start to have any sort of insecurities and you start to doubt your decisions, you start to doubt what your future even holds, working with something like this will just give you a little bit of that reassurance that perhaps you're looking for. It's wonderful for just tapping back into, you know, your spiritual side, and your spiritual side is that part of you that is always going to be the same. You know, it's that part of you that isn't, you know, it's unchanging. No one can affect who you really are on the inside. No one can affect what you really want out of life and what your heart's telling you and what your soul's telling you. And Orchid Calcite kind of just brings you back to that place. It kind of helps you to just feel like, you know what? I do, you know, I'm doing okay. Maybe things aren't exactly where I want them to be. Maybe things aren't exactly the way that I pictured they would be by now, or whatever the case may be. But I know that I'm gonna get there. I know that I'm on the way. I know that everything's happening for a reason, and I'm just living my purpose. I'm living in my truth, and that's great. That's all I need. That's all you need. So work with Orchid Calcite when you need to. Kind of tame some of those fears, some of those anxieties. And when you just want something to bring more joy, happiness, encouragement, motivation into your life, this is the stone to do it. So because of that, in that energy of encouragement, it's going to motivate you to step outside your comfort zone and do things that you've never done before. This is something that is going to help you be successful in any endeavor. This is something that's going to be that support for you when you need to refocus, when you need to reground. So work with Orchid Calcite, guys. This is a pretty cool one. I also really like this for lifting depression. It helps you to get through the hard times so that you can make it to the good times. Because remember, there's always more good times coming. Yes, life's always gonna throw something, a curveball at you. You know, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen all the time. But it's just something that you have to become more accustomed to and just stay focused on what's gonna happen next. Don't get too caught up on what's happened in the past or what's happening presently if you're going through something challenging. Just continue to look forward to what the future has to hold. Stay positive, stay optimistic. That energy is definitely gonna come in when you're working with this crystal. So if you need a little bit of that, sprinkle some Orchid Calcite in your life. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you liked learning about this crystal, tap the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.